Hey, hey, welcome or welcome back. It is, as always, good to see you today. It is Wednesday here in my world, and it's been a little bit. I apologize for that. I am behind on my own content, and Amberlynn hasn't uploaded, so I haven't put in the effort to get caught up. I've been very, very busy. But we do have a video from Amberlynn that was uploaded yesterday that I wanted to get to, but we're getting to it today. So, and this one is titled, She Will Be Here Soon, Target Haul and Bed Makeover, and it's going to be a vlog. And like, that's not creepy. And why are you making over that bed, Amberlynn? You're gonna put up some mood lighting, gonna change out the sheets, maybe get some, I don't know, some silk sheets or something, I don't know. And for some reason, we're wearing a crown in our thumbnail, and I do not know why we are wearing a crown, but I guess maybe we'll find out. And just real quick, with this whole Tommy thing, I know there's been some speculation that she's doing the same thing that she did with Wifey, saying the Wifey's no more, we broke up, and then a week later she's with somebody else. And it was the same person. Wifey's always been the same person. We all knew that. With this one, there's been speculation that she's doing the same thing. Oh, this person coming to see me, that's going to be meeting me, isn't Valentine. It's a new girl that I met 2 weeks after Valentine, and she's already my girlfriend. I know there is people wondering that. I wondered that myself. And I would say, knowing Amberlynn, it's a distinct possibility. This could still be Valentine, for all we know. Or it could be somebody completely new, because nobody knew who Valentine was. So, I don't know. The only reason I think that it could possibly be somebody different, actually, is that she did actually cry and did seem saddened by this. Whenever the whole Wifey thing was, Wifey is no more, she wasn't sad. And we could tell that. So we knew it was the same person anyway. But, anyway. Let's go ahead and get into it. Alright, if you are new here, first of all, welcome. Second of all, I'm sorry to make sure my mic was still on. I do speed Amberlynn up to 1.25 speed. Because she does speak a little too slowly for me. So, and also really quick, if my mic happens to pick up any noise in the hallway or anything, I do have a friend staying here for a little bit, so don't be alarmed. I am not being robbed. There is somebody else in the house. So if my mic does happen to pick up anything from the hallway, that is what is going on.
Hey guys, welcome to a new vlog.
So hey,
we're
Amberlynn.
Start off this one with a pretty big Target haul. I mean, I don't know. It feels big to me. So I got one.
Aren't all hauls from Target big hauls? You go to Target saying, I need two things, and you leave with a cart full of shit. I don't know what it is about Target. Happens all the time at Target. I don't know why. Maybe when you walk in, they spray you with something that makes you want to spend all of your money there. Oh, we got some Maruchan instant ramen cups, because that's a good choice for Amberlynn.
These chicken flavor instant lunch ramen things.
Whoa. Wasn't these one of the items she had issues with back in Kentucky? Weren't these cup of noodles, which are pretty gross, by the way? I mean, they're not awful tasting, but yeah, there's better ramen. Weren't these one of the items that triggered her to binge?
I don't know. It just sounded good. Like, I don't really feel like cooking today. I don't want to order takeout.
Girl, I feel ya.
And I haven't gone grocery shopping in a hot minute, so I don't really have things that, like, can cultivate, like, a meal. And then today's actually my mom's boyfriend's birthday. And tomorrow...
Happy birthday, Mama Lynn's boyfriend.
...is his 8-year anniversary of being sober, so congrats to him.
Congratulations, that is awesome. Very proud of you for that.
So, for his birthday, I got him $66 and scratchers, and I literally wrapped every single one individually. 66 because he's turning 66. Scratchers because he enjoys them. But for his clean, sober date, I got him some of these chocolates because...
I hope he really enjoys those because that's a lot of Cadbury.
I got them as a surprise one day at bingo. He had never had it before and then he like became obsessed. So I was like, okay, I know what to get you. I needed some more mascara. I like the Maybelline New York Falsies. One of the best mascaras I've used in a while. I got some Dawn Gentle Clean dish soap in pink, of course. So I've been...
Of course. Even her dish soap has to match her aesthetic. Yeah, I bought the spray.
I'm craving cherries, whether they're fresh cherries or the cherries that are in like a jar. My girlfriend actually surprised me with flowers, fresh cherries, and I just thought it was like the sweetest thing in the world. I got some more makeup.
How the hell do you send somebody fresh cherries? How does that work? I mean, did she do a grocery order? But, so, would this be the same person? I don't know. I don't know if this is... This might be someone different. I'm sorry, my chair is uncomfortable.
Remover, which my favorite is the Neutrogena. It's just easy peasy. My face is super sensitive, and that's like something that actually...
It's super sensitive, but whenever you clean your face, you scrub the shit out of your face and get in there with those wipes. Probably because she leaves her makeup on overnight and then really has to just go to town on her face.
It does not break out my face when I use it, so I'm going to keep using it. So I got some Clorox all-purpose cleaner. Got some of my most favorite lotion. So I like the Cetaphil moisturizing cream, literally the best. Got some of my pink Febreze cherry blossom trash bag.
I actually bought some small ones of those for my small trash cans upstairs and downstairs. I have like 5 small trash cans.
So I really like exfoliating my skin. I have...
Oh my god, I just bought some sugar scrub at Target too. If this is the watermelon sugar scrub, I'm gonna fucking... I don't know.
Some exfoliating gloves, and I wanted some of this Tree Hut
water... Holy fuck, we just bought the same fucking what... One second. Watermelon... Scrub, same fucking stuff. And I have a kitty on my lap. This is one of my friend's cats. This is Zaps. She's going to be my co-host. She's my little buddy. Aren't you, baby? Yes, you are.
Watermelon. It is whipped shea body butter. So I'm excited to try this.
Oh, wait.
Like, I love Tree Hut.
Wait, she got body butter. I got sugar scrub. Shea sugar scrub. Oh, goodness. That's an aggressive head. No, it's the same shit. It's the same stuff. It's not a body butter. Wow, I can't fucking speak. It's a sugar scrub.
But I've never used this flavor, this scent before. I got some Venus razors. This is usually stuff that I just, like, don't haul. But I'm like, you know what? Let's go for it.
Apparently she needed toiletries.
So back in January, I stopped using heat to my hair. I stopped doing the whole dry shampoo thing. But I've decided I think I might go back to using dry shampoo here and there. I got some deodorant. Really? This is just the Dove Caring Coconut. And of course, I got some of the dry spray as well, which is also in Dove. All right, so now I have to put everything away. Okay, guys, so I have not been filming lately. And yes, I'm currently wearing a crown.
Why are you wearing the fucking crown? I have not
actually vlogged in a few days. And I just, hop back up on here with a freaking crown on my head and acting like I'm the queen of the world here. And I also do my makeup a little different. Like, I decided to wear some, like, eyeshadow. I'm literally wearing, like, multiple eyeshadows with, like, glitter. I don't even know, girlies. But me and Tommy have been talking about me making this TikTok where it's obviously Billie Eilish, where it's like, you should see me in a crown. So it's like a transition.
Really?
So I finally did it. And I'm like, okay, it's kind of cute, kind of fun, kind of fresh. I love it. And you guys, literally, speaking of Tommy, if you guys don't know, I'm in a long distance relationship. I'm actually again really happy. I am meeting her very soon. When I tell you very soon, I mean, literally, it's so close.
But, like, by the time you see this, I might have already met her. I'm just, like, seriously so happy right now, and it feels really good. And I've been so just, like...
Amberlynn. I don't understand. It's... You've known the person... If this is a new girl, you've known this person for... 2 weeks. 2 weeks online. Oh, I gotta let the cat back out. Sorry. There we go. So, Billie Eilish video. Something about a crown.
Distracted? And that's why I haven't been filming or anything.
You've been distracted because you have this supposed new girly in your life. So you haven't been filming, probably because you've been FaceTiming or chatting or whatever with this girl nonstop for the past week.
Better. I'm actually thinking about doing a live stream. Today would actually be a really good day for that. But I have plans really soon. If you guys
want, she's not gonna do a live stream.
I mean, a live stream a little bit here and there. Definitely let me know. I know that's like very highly requested. I'm gonna take this off my head now. But I know that's like very highly requested. So if it's still something that you guys want to see, definitely let me know. But truly, I'm just LOLing at the fact that I started my day off like looking like an actual janitor. Like I mopped my whole apartment, and now in the middle of the day, I'm literally a queen. Like, okay.
You guys, I have been sort of kind of obsessed with purses lately. Yes.
Yeah, oh my god. Why did you buy another fucking purse? And why one this hideous for a four-year-old that has a fucking phone attached to it? Oh, what? Why? Why?
Yes, I did. I did get a phone purse. I really did. And it's actually currently ringing.
For those of you born in like 2000 or later, this is a corded phone that back when I was a kid, we had to have on our walls mounted.
Hello? Yes, this is the Queen of Girl World. Yes, a lot of people. Yes, that is me. Hello?
Oh my god. My video just glitched there for a second, but she just said, yes, I am the Queen of Girl World. Yes, a lot of people have income because of me. In case my video glitched over that part of it. I don't. I'm not monetized. So why don't you subscribe and watch more videos so I can become monetized? So I can get a little bit of something back for all of my time and energy into Amberlynn.
Oh, that's narcissistic. Okay. But for real though, like, she's so cute. The strap is shorter and obviously...
Yeah, why do you insist on doing crossbody with these short straps? I don't understand it.
I'm a larger body, folks. So larger bodies and shorter straps don't always get along very well. So, I don't know.
Sure don't.
If I'd wear it like that, but definitely like this is a vibe. Oh my god, it's so cute. But look at this purse I got.
Is it?
Yes, there is another is one. It? But I got this one like a week ago, and I actually just have it set up on my bookshelf. Hold on. If you guys know me, then you know I love a dinosaur.
I do like dinosaurs, and I do like the Triceratops, but still. Why? Was this one so cheap, you guys, with the chain there?
So, look how freaking adorable.
This next is a to purse. The boobs.
Like, okay. And when I'm not using this guy, I'll also have it, like, set up for decor. It's just so cute.
All right, you guys, I'm about to get these nails done. It's been a minute.
What? Oh, come on now, Amberlynn. You can't get your nails done right before your girlfriend comes to visit.
Oh. So is my mom.
Let's do it, Mike.
I do it before and after.
Can you see mine?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you ready? Are they, like, ridiculous?
They're super pretty.
There's our nails.
Oh my god, yay!
Oh, Amberlynn just got hers painted. She didn't get the long fake ones, and we know why. Because she's a lesbian. And she said before. Mama Lynn's even got some shorter nails this time.
How cute. Look at that that's a callus I have from writing so much.
You're just flipping us off.
Good, Amber.
I write a lot.
They look fake.
They're beautiful. These are real nails, folks.
Oh, those are her real nails. Nail polish.
That's so pretty.
Oh my God, I love them.
Okay, you guys, so my mom just left. We ended up hanging out and we went to get some lunch. And then
What'd you get?
To go get more vapes. And then we went to Walmart and I got some new pillows because that's something that I've been wanting to do. And she just was over to hang out for a little bit. But I wanted to show you something I got off of Amazon, which also came when I got my new purse. But as you guys know, I love a Lego. I also really like off-brand Legos, so I will do that sometimes as well. But obviously Lego is top-notch. Like, the brand Lego is chef's kiss. And the Lego I was doing was the Shadow Cave, the Batman Shadow Cave, which Valentine got me. And I was halfway done with it. And doing it made me in a very, very bad headspace. So as much...
Because it was a gift from your ex-girlfriend, you couldn't finish it?
Because I love the Lego, I am not going to be completing it. And I'm getting rid of it. So that's that. And I know nothing about
Star
Trenches, whatever that means. But something about, like, the meticulous, is that the word?
So you're just going to be getting rid of that Lego that she bought you. Man, because that is not a cheap set. Dang. Man, I don't know what this our creative Star Trench is. I don't know what this is either.
Meticulousness of this just looks so fun. So I'm about to start that. Yes, I am. And it's 1,500 pieces, which is a lot.
It looks tiny.
Please look at how tiny these pieces are. Wow, like itty bitty. Oh my gosh. I mean, it does literally say on the box. Micro brick, so
I have a T-Rex that's micro brick that I haven't ever finished. They take a lot of effort. Time.
That's it. Hey guys, welcome to the next day. I was about to say welcome to a new vlog, but it's definitely not that. Today's just like a productive day. Like, I have tons of new pillows that are still in the packages that I have to take out. Today's the day where I'm actually making over my bed. I've been wanting to do this for months. You guys kind of actually went on that journey with me a little bit when I got my new comforter.
Got your new comforter.
A lot of people are like, Amberlynn, it literally says Steve Madden all over the blanket. Like, what?
Yeah.
I don't care. Personally, really like Steve Madden things. Like, I love his work. Like, I love his purses, his wallets.
I love his football games. I'm kidding.
And then when I was like, oh my God, like, he actually makes the cutest freaking sheets and comforter that I've ever seen. I really wanted black, and the fact that I was able to find it, I was like, okay. Not only does it come with like pillowcases and sheets and comforter, but it also comes with decorative pillows, which cute.
Which just take up space.
And then I also have this blanket that I got from Target, which matches the one that I'm obsessed with, my gray one, but I just feel like there's a lot of memories attached to it, so I don't want to like use it all the time. So I got this. Look how cute. It's gonna look so good with like the black and the floral. I also have a ton of clean clothes I need to put away. I'm currently doing laundry. Like, it's just like a whole moment over here. Okay, guys.
I do laundry tonight too.
Here is my bed.
Ready for some bounce chicka bounce wow. Did you make your bed to get ready for what's her face? For Tommy to come visit?
What the heck? What is this guy right here doing? That? For some reason, I just now realized it because I used to have this bookshelf right here that was covering it. Anyways, okay. So I'm loving the color scheme on my bed. It's super cute. I do have this gray blanket down and this one specifically for my fur babies. This is their designated spots that they like to sleep and lay, but they have all went rebellious, and they said, this is their world, and I just simply live in it. So, they kind of just lay wherever, and I mainly did that because, like, it's black. There's going to be fur everywhere, but honestly, it's fine.
And by the way, this right here, this little stuffed animal, is actually from a subscriber from when I had a P.O. box. I still have it because I love it so much.
That's cute.
And it actually goes really good with my color scheme that I got going on.
Okay, guys. Hello. So, it is another day, but I do want to, like, end this vlog. But I feel like we should do, like, questions of the days because it's been a minute since we've done that.
Do we?
I've absolutely been just, like, on a whole other...
I don't know if you guys can hear that, but my friend's taking a shower. And I don't know if you can hear it, but the shower is right on the other side of this part of my wall of my office. So I don't know if you can hear that or not.
Different planet. Like, truly, I've been taking a little break from the social media and just kind of just enjoying my life. A lot of you have reached out to me, though, and you're like, where are you? Are you okay? And I feel bad about that. I do want to upload this video for you guys. Those two questions. So literally the first one is, Amber, are you all right? You haven't posted in a week. Yes, I'm actually really, really good. Next one, where are you, girl? I know. I'm here. I'm just...
Yeah, she's just in Lerv again. Oh, she's wearing her Bam Bam shirt.
On a different planet. Amberlynn, I miss you. Why are you uploading? Is something wrong? I miss you too, and I miss you guys too. I miss filming. I miss all of it. Nothing is wrong. Everything's right, actually. And there's just a lot of things that is, like, currently going on in my life that you guys will definitely, like, hear about soon. Someone asks, is she named after My Little Pony? I think they're talking about Rarity. No. I've actually never seen My Little Pony. I had no idea that there was even a pony named Rarity on there until people started pointing that out to me, and I was like, oh. Do you think maybe the Delta 8 is making you hungry? So I actually got a lot of people saying, like, maybe semaglutide wasn't working because, like, you started doing Delta 8 again. I actually only started smoking Delta 8 again because the semaglutide wasn't working.
So why? Why? Why make it more difficult for you by starting to smoke again? If the smoking makes you want to eat and makes you eat more, why would you start smoking again when you have nothing suppressing that? Why would you make it more difficult? All the self-destructive behaviors that she exhibits when she's trying to lose weight, it's just ridiculous. And like I mentioned in the last two videos, several people have had the experience from what I've read from different people's experiences, where the first dose will work really, really well, and then the next couple of doses really won't work hardly at all. And then they get up to what's going to be their maintenance dose, and it kicks back in and starts working again. But Amberlynn wants that immediate gratification. She wants that immediate... Just the immediate satisfaction, like she gets from food. And it's not going to happen. So, it's just frustrating to see her, oh, it stopped working, and then just stop. When she may just need to keep doing it until she gets to that maintenance dose, and then it might kick back in for her. But I don't understand why. It's like, oh, it's not working. Let's start vaping Delta 8 again, which is going to make me hungry, which is going to make me eat more, because historically we've seen this and she's complained about it. But let's do this whenever I have nothing suppressing my appetite. I don't understand her. Probably so she can say that it's not her fault when she gains weight back. She can say that it's the Delta 8's fault.
So it wasn't because of the Delta 8. Buzzballs, what's the percentage of alcohol in it? I'm pretty sure.
It's like 3.8, I think. They're very strong.
It's 15%, which is pretty high.
Maybe it is 15%. I'm thinking of beer. The buzzballs are very strong.
High for a drink like that. Okay, so this is the last one. Amber, do you know BPD means borderline personality disorder, not bipolar disorder? That is correct. It's kind of a silly question.
She has both, from what I understand, but yeah.
Diagnosed with BPD, so I definitely know what it is. Anyways, I am going to go now. I don't have a YouTube schedule right now. I don't want to make any promises of when I'm going to be back, but I will be back. I love you guys, and just know that I'm doing really good, and I hope you guys are too, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.
All right, well, I had my little rant there at the end about her Delta 8 and eating and whatever issues, but maybe we'll meet this Tommy person when she arrives, and I don't know. We'll see. This person apparently isn't ashamed of her and doesn't want to be a secret, so maybe this person will be on camera. And she's making up her bed all new with new sheets that wifey hasn't slept in, so Tommy can roll around in fresh new sheets with her, I guess. But that's all we got for this one. I hope to get this edited later tonight. I need to sign into work for my contract work, so hopefully tonight I will get this edited and uploaded at some point. But I hope you all have been doing amazing. If Amberlynn doesn't upload before this weekend, I may not either. I will be out of town for work next week. But I hope you all have an amazing week. And until next time, be safe and take care.